I think my most memorable moment so far would have to be last Tuesday.
This reminds me, 6 years ago, exactly the same week, yeah. Kelly Clarkson.
That for me will probably stick in my mind forever. 2 years ago when I auditioned in Vegas, he said the same thing.
You are
possibly someone who could give Kelly Clarkson a run for her money as well.
Yes, welcome to Hollywood, girl!
When I found out we were doing the Beatles, I was very excited. For me, being from Europe and the Beatles are from Liverpool, it's such an honour. Tonight I'm singing Blackbird. My brother used to sing it when I was growing up, so it was one of the first songs that I tried to learn on guitar. And I haven't really done that kind of soft ballady type of song yet, so hopefully Blackbird will be a good choice for me.
Did she make the right choice? It's your call with Blackbird. It's Carly Smithson.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take this broken wing and learn to fly. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of the dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life, you're only for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. A blackbird singing in the dead of night. Sunken eyes and learn to see. For this moment to be free, Blackbird, fly. Oh, Blackbird, fly. Into the light of the dark black night.
Yo, another great performance for Carly Smithson. Very nice, very controlled, very emotive. I love that, man. Very nice, man. Cool. Very cool. Very heavy Cooliosis factor, Paula. Cooliosis right there.
Is that a new word?
Cooliosis, yeah. Okay. Right there for Carly.
I'm always up in my high range, so I never come down low. So.
You know what? But that's what I was just going to say. You have an amazing tone to your voice. The inflections that you do throughout the song, the choices that you make, the arrangement was beautiful. And I love this season so much because all of you are challenging each other to be greater at what you do. And it's just...
Which is cool.
Everyone's fantastic. They really are.
And you stand right in there with the capital F for fantastic.
Oh, thank you.
So, Beatles song... Week two, and you choose a song about a blackbird. I don't think that was a very smart thing to do.
What?
I don't.
Why?
I thought the song was indulgent.
Indulgent?
Yeah, I didn't like the song at all.
Come on.
There is nothing to
explain why the lyrics, blackbird, fly, broken wing. I just feel like I've been trying, we've all been trying to break this industry for so long, and it just, you get beaten down so hard that you feel broken, and for me it's like Blackbird, fly. I know that's corny, but for me that's kind of, for me it's like I was very afraid to come and audition for the show, and now I'm here and I'm so happy.
You're a gift.
For me it's kind of like Sting.
Carly, Now you've made me feel very uncomfortable.
I'm sorry,
I now think that you're all broken birds.
No, I'm not.
That's Simon.
What you're saying to me.
No, we're not anymore, but we were.
You're now free.
Yeah, I feel like I'm able to sing in front of
Carly.
And that's why you chose the song.
Yeah, I feel. Yeah.
He called it the song was called Sparrow before Blackbird. That's according to him, and I don't know if that's true.
Yeah, and the Sparrow was eating cream cheese, so don't. Yeah, that's true.
Carly, you're fantastic.
Carly Smith, Cinemary. And your story, Ari, especially, you've been through so much to get to this place
stage. Yeah, definitely. And I'm so thankful, I really am, for everybody that's voted. It's been, thank you. This is such a fantastic ride for all of us.
You've got a great attitude about it. For Carly, dial 1-866-IDOL-07. 1-866-436-5707.
It's permanent. It's permanent. I got it this week.
Or you can text the word vote to 5707. Calls are toll-free from landline, standard text messaging rate supply. We almost switched the order. What would you have done?
I don't know. Well, it's season 7. The biggest things for me are my marriage and American Idol right now. So I will remember this for the rest of my life.
We're going to take a break. We need it. When we come back, Jason Castro is here live. Hang on. It is American Idol. Have you heard your favorite Beatles song yet? Don't worry, there are 4 numbers left. Let's check in with the man with the dreads.
My most memorable moment on stage so far would probably be when I sang Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Just a really special song. But the most memorable part of it was probably, you know, at the end when I didn't sing the last note very good at all.
Hallelujah.
It was a bad last note, but nobody cared.
I thought it was absolutely brilliant what you just did.
It was cool. But, you know, the feeling of the music went through any bad notes. Tonight, I'm singing Michelle, and I'm excited because it's just a real dynamic song and has a lot going on, like different languages.
Son des mots qui vont.
It's been a challenge to learn. You know, I've never spoken French.
Michelle, my belle.
I just found out my belle is French. I thought it was English. My belle.
That's dedication. Learning French just for you. Avec Michel, voici Jason Castro.
Michelle, my belle, these are words that go together well. My Michelle, Michelle, my belle, sont des mots qui vont très bien ensemble, I love you, I love you, I love you, that's all I wanna say. Until I find a way, I will say the only words I know that you'll understand. And Michelle, ma belle, sont des mots qui vont très bien ensemble, I need to, I need to, I need to, I need to make you see what you mean to me, and until I do, I'm hoping you will know what I mean. I love you. Oh, I want you, I want you, I want you. I think you know by now. I'll get to you somehow, and until I do, I'm hoping you will know what I mean, my Michelle.